Okay, first question. What is your first name?
My first name is Maria.
Okay, good. And what is your nickname?
My name is Grace.
Grace? Good. And how old are you?
I am 11.
11 years old. Good. And where do you study at? What school?
I'm studying this school.
Good. And what grade will you be in next year?
What grade? Next year, I'm going to be in grade 7.
Grade 7. So, 막이 없는 M1. So, grade 6. What school will you go to?
I still don't know.
Okay, no problem. What is your favorite color?
My favorite color is rainbow.
Rainbow. So, you like many different colors, like blue, green, purple, red, etc. So, many different colors.
Yes.
And what do you like to eat?
I like to eat Thai food.
Thai food.
Pizza.
Okay, good. What is your favorite Thai menu?
My favorite Thai menu is
Tom Yum Goong. Good. So like a spicy soup with shrimp.
Yeah.
Okay, very good. And what type of pizza do you like? What toppings?
Hawaiian.
So do you like pepperoni or sausage or cheese?
Cheese.
A little bit of cheese. Or little fishes on top, or chilies, different flavors.
I don't really
want
chilies.
Okay, so maybe a pizza with a little bit of cheese.
Yeah.
Okay, good. And what do you like to drink?
I drink just water.
Just water. Okay, that's healthy, no problem. Because if you drink soda, it's not good for your liver or body. It hurts your stomach. Okay, good. And what do you like to do for Songkran? Okay, good. So at temple, do you like to pray?
Yes.
Oh, good. And do you have a mom and dad?
Yes.
And they live together?
Yes.
And how about a brother or sister?
Brother or sister? My little sister.
Little sister. And how old is she?
She was 6.
6? Okay, good. And how about brothers?
No, I don't have any brothers.
Okay. In Thailand, where did you travel to before? Where did you go to?
The south of Thailand.
Ooh, south.
Isan.
What city is in Isan?
Sakonakorn.
Is it near Nakarachisima or deeper in?
I think deeper in.
Hmm. So it goes like Karat and then Kankin,
yeah,
and then Udantani, and then finally Nangkai, all the way near Laos.
Yes.
Good. And how about the south of Thailand?
I was going to
Stuen. So down south. Is it a safe area? Feels okay?
Yes, it's still okay, but in near, I think, Malaysia.
Oh, very close by the border.
Yes.
So you still have to be careful. Okay, how about Christmas? What do you like to do for Christmas?
I wish I could sleep in the car sometimes. I want Santa Claus to give me 5 gifts.
That'd be nice. Do you like to have a dinner with your family?
Yes.
And listen to Christmas music?
Yes.
Okay, good. And how about weather? What is your favorite type of weather?
Summer.
Summer.
And winter.
So you like it hot during the summer and cold during the winter.
Yes, but I don't like the rain because
it's
very wet.
But I need to stay indoors a lot.
Yes.
And the power can go out. And how about jewelry? What do you like to wear?
I think every jewelry.
What are these called?
Tambu.
Earrings. Good. Earrings. And do you like to wear a necklace?
Sometimes.
How about hair? Do you like to put a ponytail on the back or pigtails?
I think
or hair clip?
Ponytails, hair clips sometimes.
Okay, good. And what do you like to do for fun?
I think look a fun movie like that.
You like movies? Yeah. Have you ever been to the movie theater before, like a major Cineplex or the mall?
Yes.
Do you like going there?
Yes, but sometimes a lot of people.
Oh, it makes it too congested, hard to walk around.
Yes.
Okay, what type of movies do you like?
I I didn't look very much of the movie because I don't know why. I don't like some movies.
Different categories.
I think I like some cartoon and mixed with movie, I think.
Okay. So like Marvel or X-Men, some cartoon movie, something.
Yeah, I think like pets.
Action movie.
Like
Oh, about pets. About animals.
Yeah.
Okay, animals. What is your favorite animal?
Dogs, cats.
Dogs and cats. How about reading? Do you like to read?
Yes.
Read? What type of books?
Cartoon books. Sometimes I read a book for study sometimes.
Oh, good. So you like to study your textbook per chapter sometimes. How about nature? Do you like trees outside, green?
Yes, I like to like everywhere. If we have trees, it will be not too hot, not too cold.
Very good. And relaxing.
Yes.
Natural environment. And do you like Bangkok?
Just
a little bit too busy.
Yeah.
Too many people.
Have a lot of traffic.
Okay, good. In the future, where do you want to travel to?
All the world.
Travel around the world. What countries?
Like Morocco, US, UK.
Okay, that sounds fun. So in the future, you get a Thai passport. Thai passport, then you can travel around. And then you can look online and see what visa do I need for America, or what visa do I need for Morocco. So you can look online and then go to Bangkok and go to the embassy for the country, like to Tani Tong Makan, American Embassy, for example. Let's see what else. What do you want to be in the future?
Astronaut.
Okay, good. And air hostess is a good job. But it's kind of lonely because you don't spend time with family that much. But you can travel a lot. Oh, it's very fun. And you can still talk on the phone to family on the airplane, for example.
But I think sometimes Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
So
you have to find an airplane that has Wi-Fi. And let's see what else. Do you want to go to college or university in the future?
Both of them.
Go to both. Okay, good. So you want to go to college first? And what do you want to study?
I don't know.
Okay, so I can help a little bit. So there's different fields. You can do a dental assistant, so you can clean teeth, or a nurse, you can draw blood, phlebotomist. Or you can fix cars, you can repair cars if you like working with cars. Okay, good, that's still fun. You can work with different types of engines, different types of models, like a Honda or a Toyota or Mitsubishi, for example. Or diving. You can be a diving instructor. Teach people how to dive into the ocean. Okay, good. So college is 2 years, so you can go there and then transfer after. What university do you want to go to? Okay, so I can help a little bit too. So if you still live in Ayutthaya, they have Rajapat University and Rajanakala, so close by. Also, Ayutthaya Technical College.
Technical?
Technical College. They have a tech school. If you want to look into that later. Or if you want to go straight to university, it's fine. You just have to take testing. Do you want to do testing in the future? Try to take some tests?
No.
It never hurt if you don't try it. You can always try and see how it goes. Because there's other universities close by, like Thammasat University. If you go towards Bangkok, over there. Okay, very good. I forgot this question. What is your favorite color? Oh, multicolor. How about hair? How do you like your hairstyle?
I've been short hairstyle.
Short hair.
Sometimes long hair. I like short, long, everything.
Okay, so easy going about that. How about clothes? What do you like to wear?
Jeans. I don't like any dress so much.
Okay, jeans. So you like the fashionable sense of denim. I like to wear denim jeans. Okay, what else? Do you like to wear hair accessories, like a hat or a hairband?
Not much.
Okay, good. So do you like to hang out with friends?
Just sometimes.
Sometimes. But you like to stay by yourself a lot. Okay, me too in the past. What else? How about music class? What's your favorite instrument? Do you like the piano, the guitar, the drums?
I think sometimes Thai sometimes
piano, sometimes guitar. Okay, so different instruments, some Thai instruments and the piano. Okay, very good. So I'm going to check the time for Nebrabak. Let's see.